K-N, Chuck. So that stands for half, H-F, kneeling, K-N, Chuck, all right? So I'm gonna show you phase one and phase two and phase three, okay? So phase one is where half kneeling, the inside leg is up, all right? One hand on top, one hand on the bottom. We're going arm, bicep towards mouth, and I'm gonna slam the diagonal plane, and I'm gonna land floor, wall, right? So I'm here, floor, wall, bounces right back. Floor, wall, okay? You do both sides facing both ways. You'll switch knees, obviously. Leg close to the wall is always up, all right? Phase two and phase three is split stance, Chuck. So I'm in a big split stance, back knee is bent a little bit. It's the same pattern with our arms, right? Up, chop. Trying to stay real tight in my core. I shouldn't be falling over, I shouldn't be wobbling.